And then same thing, take them off and look into the camera.